Welcome back to Definitely Not Definitive. I'm Ken.
And I'm Bethany.
We're a doe-eyed couple in love. Those reacting to some Dragon Ball Z Abridged.
Aw, we're doe-eyed.
And so we're checking out a movie now for Dragon Ball Z Abridged. We're checking out Lord Slug. And this is their fourth movie that Dragon Ball Z Abridged did. And if you want all of our Dragon Ball Z Abridged reactions, check out the description of this video. We got a playlist there for you and early access on Patreon if you want to, you know, if you're so inclined.
Because, you know, early access, it's bingeable, it's easy, ad-free.
Ad-free too, yes. I agree. All right, so are you ready?
I mean, sure. Not sure what to expect with Lord Slug.
Well, they kind of set this up a little bit because they talked about, you know, they made a Slug reference in, one of the mid-20 ones, like 23 or 24. Vegeta had said it to Guru. And he goes, no, that's my brother. Vegeta didn't say it. Frieza said it. And then later, Piccolo was talking to Nail and had said, oh, like, you know, are we demons? He's like, no, I actually think we're slugs. So I think we're going to get that kind of history. Maybe we'll get the history of, like, the Namekians in this one.
That's good context. I was just thinking of the title, Lord Slug.
Yeah.
Kind of, meh.
So that's what I picked up on. That's right.
He picked up on the actual stuff. I was just prejudiced against slugs.
Yes. Yeah, exactly.
The following is a nonprofit fan-based parody. Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toei Animation, Fuji TV, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release.
Ooh. No character that time.
And it was fast again.
All right, now hear me out. So I fire the special beam cannon with one hand, right?
Yeah?
What if I used two hands?
You mean like the Kamehameha?
No! The Kamehameha doesn't drill things!
Last time I checked, neither do cannons.
That's what makes it special!
Hey, Mr. Piccolo, look what I found!
It's a dragon! Oh my god!
Who is that?
It's just Gohan. If you ignore it, it'll go away.
Western-style dragon. I taught him how to dance. Show him, Icarus.
So do you just ignore all of your problems?
No. Some of them I invite to live in my head.
Well, I'm sorry. It's just that there's so much space in here, I didn't think you'd...
Oh my god, what the hell is that? Oh, I don't know. It's like someone's torturing a freaking cat. What?
Torturing a cat.
Come on, Kami. I don't torture cats.
Much.
Jinx! Bitch, shut up! Stop! Go on, I'll drive you like a pumpkin!
I'm sorry, Mr. Piccolo.
I'll kill it. Honey, good news. I've isolated the Geiji. Now we'll finally be able to make it through Manhattan at a decent time. I knew this combination telescope microscope would come in handy. Also, there's a giant meteor coming towards the planet. Quick, get me Bruce Willis, Steve Buscemi.
Nice. Yeah.
So, if I blow this meteor up, bacon. I get bacon?
Why am I Mr. Pink?
A lot of pop culture references in this one.
Yeah.
It'll work.
There's our dogs.
No.
No, my bacon!
I'm a virgin. Oh no, Krillin.
Well, good news is we're not dead.
And hey, the city's okay too. Hell, there's even a new building.
That's no building. That's a space station.
What the heck do you think's inside?
Wow.
I bet it's Jesus. I said Jesus.
I'm calling Jesus. That's like something that happened in South Park. Who the hell?
Jesus.
Okay, guys, move out. This is easy pickings.
Oh.
Look, everyone, it's Jesus' death army! Something about what I just said doesn't sound right.
Inhabitants of Earth, prepare to be conquered in the name of Lord Slug.
We love you, Jesus!
What the hell is going on? Open fire.
Kyoshu! Why is the process of terra freezing the planet
Thundercat
so long?
You could just say terra freezing process. Terra freezing the planet sounds redundant. Well, why is it taking so long?
Because apparently someone needed a f***ing English lesson.
You listen here. King Piccolo is on borrowed time. I am so sorry. That was a total slip up on my part. Please forgive me, King Piccolo. I did it again.
King Piccolo.
How long will it take? Well, King Piccolo, I believe it will take... No, wait, I said it because he did it!
Well, Lord Slug, it is my humble opinion, Lord Slug, that it will take 3 days, Lord Slug. Go, Team Slug. Thank you, Lord Slug. Your Vicodin? In the bowl next to you.
Just a big bowl of Vicodin.
Oh my god.
Oh, look at him go.
Yeah, Gohan! Yeah, Chi-Chi!
Shufu, Sengeke, Shugino Keri!
Kick of a thousand menstrual cycles!
I'm a woman. That actually lasted longer than I expected.
Mom! It's a good thing none of these guys know what a Dragon Ball is.
Dragon Ball.
Crap baskets.
Oh, you crazy man!
Stop right there! I am King Bacon! Leave now, or I will use my voodoo powers on you!
You look like a twat.
You're talking to the pig, right?
I'm talking to you, yes.
Oh, I am at least an eight. What? You know what the Dragon Balls are? And you want to collect all seven? Well, tough luck, Jolly Green Jackass, because I'm the only one here with a radar to find them.
And now they're gonna kidnap you.
Oh my god.
I saw you, Alfie. Where's my Rainbow Star?
Thank you.
Aww.
You want us to find them all in an hour? But it's hot as balls!
Oh, bears, bears, bears.
Thank you!
Thank you. Thank you, Mountain.
Thank you, Mountain.
Dragon Ball. I got a Dragon Ball. I got a Dragon Ball.
I got a rock.
Uh-oh.
This can't be good.
No, the monster's not going to be able to understand him, though.
Dragon, why have you summoned me?
The one not on steroids.
Yep.
You wish to return to the prime of your youth. Your wish shall be... Wait a second, hold on. Something seems really familiar about this. Doesn't matter. Your wish is granted.
Slug, the Almighty has returned! My youth, my strength, my impeccable singing voice! I see trees of brown and skies of black, and I think to myself,
I like how they make all these nice songs. May twist them.
Yeah.
What?
Into darkness.
Where am I?
That meteor kicked your ass. Turns out it was full of bad guys too. Who knew?
Wow, I must have been out for a while. It's all... snowy.
I know, right? It's almost like...
It's Christmas!
Yeah!
It's really a shame how hard it is to find food with all the animals dying.
Yes, we just have to make do with what we have.
Gohan, dragon soup's ready! It's finger licorice good!
Ah! Bulma! Gohan's missing! And so is the outfit Piccolo gave him! And Red Dog's on Netflix!
Me up here.
We have blasters!
One of those does nothing!
How about 100?
Wolverines?
No.
Alrighty, stop on the little kid!
Oh, go on.
out, you Batman!
Yeah, Piccolo!
Hell yeah.
Mr. Piccolo!
All right, what's your gimmick?
Gimmick?
Yeah, like the last guys. They were all misfit minions. What are you?
We're just here for your planet. Though if I had to choose, I'd say I'm the pretty one.
6 out of 10.
You sassy bitch.
The weird one with the freaky power.
I can spawn mini-me's!
Oh my god!
Spectacular. And that would make you, no doubt, the big, tough, stupid one.
You take that back or I'll kill you!
Alright, alright, you're not tough.
That's... Wait, didn't you?
Give him a minute.
Hey, you son of a bitch!
Now, that truck is not your eating disorder.
Oh! You're a penis!
You've seen yours that you don't even recognize one, do you?
Oh!
Don't break my arm.
No.
No. Bitch slapped.
He thinks he's so great. I'ma show him. Right, go for the left. He won't see me coming from the back. Fine. I went down here. Catch him off guard.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, hey. I'm just waiting for that green jerk so I can surprise him.
Neat.
Through the window?
Yeah. He'll never see a cup. Oh. All right. Look, I know we said some things, but I bet if we just talk to each other a little, we could become friends. What do you say? High five?
Down low. Too slow.
Oh.
All right, babies, come back to Papa.
Freaky.
Daddy's turn to get a shot at him now.
Oh, God. Save your own damn self.
The boss is gonna love this.
Oh, God, I love this. My skin is so smooth.
Now to finish them off.
Ow.
Papa Minotaur gonna make you his bitch.
Who the hell?
Yeah.
Look, another couple of putzes to knock around. This should be fun. What, bitch? I'm talking to you. I will smack you with my dick.
Don't worry, Gohan. I'll say Christmas.
But it's not Christmas.
Then why is it snowing, Gohan?
Not to be rude, but we've got better things to do.
Yeah, we're gonna take your planet and
steal Christmas.
Does that mean freeze a day?
What the hell's a Christmas?
Freeze a day? Oh!
Oh!
Oh, I don't give a shit what Christmas is now. I just know I'm going to kill it, and then my little matches are going to rape it.
Oh! Oh,
rakes Christmas.
Rakes.
Minamacha.
Suck him dry, boy.
He's a gremlin.
Yeah, that is, yeah, because it pops out of his, yep.
Yeah.
You little upstart prick!
Oh!
And that's how I saved Christmas.
Well, that was unnecessarily brutal. Come on,
they can live. Or not.
Oh!
Or not.
There's soldiers here like copy paper. If you're with the government or the church, get the f*** off my property. Considering I now own this rock is effectively everything.
Don't worry, Goku. Just sit on back and let Krillin handle this one.
Oh my god, this is going to be amazing. And record.
Oh. Oh, Krillin.
And the Emmy goes to...
Oh, Goku, getting your butt handed to you.
Yeah, he'll pop back.
You know, there's a certain sport I excel at.
What's it called?
Competitive bitch toss.
Oh, ow.
Hey, Gohan, you want to do that thing where you get really mad and start... Gohan. Gohan. Don't you f***ing ignore me.
Alright, I just gotta pull myself together. At least he's not shooting laser eyes at me or something.
He's an X-Man! He's an X-Man!
Oh great, Iguana Street. Now I'm gonna get mugged. But joke's on them, I have no mug.
Ooh!
Hey, okay, I should take Chi-Chi here. She'll love this place.
This is amazing. I feel like a young, strapping lad beating his meat furiously for the first time.
Oh, God. Jesus.
Hey, King Kai. My nipples are rigid right now.
That's... Anyway, I noticed you're having a hard time down there.
Yeah, he's pretty really strong.
Pretty
I'm
really
I'm not sure
strong.
What to do. But if I fail, Christmas is doomed.
But it's not. Diamond, yes. You're about to let Christmas die.
But he's so strong. I don't think I can...
Goku, you are the only one who can do this. You are the champion of Christmas.
Die!
Yeah!
That's my whittling hand.
My whittling hand.
Holy crap, where'd this come from? He's become super power. Like some kind of super Saiyan.
Sir, if I might interject, that sounds positively ridiculous.
Shut up, talking movie bubbles.
What the hell got into you?
I will stop you from destroying Christmas.
What are you talking about? It's July!
Don't you lie to me! It's
so Don't you lie to me? That's fucking awesome!
What? Ah, crap.
Oh, no.
That's inconvenient.
Movie bubbles, I swear to God, in a trunk, off a cliff!
Well, I still have to defeat you. You can't win with a broken arm. No, you're supposed to leave it on. It gets better. Oh. Well, you know, grow it back. Wait a minute. That means your jaw is enormous.
Oh!
Damn.
I know what he is. He's a...
Do not say Yoshi!
I'm still thinking.
Namekian Goku. Namekian.
I'm still thinking.
A super Namekian, mind you, who's here to rule over your planet. Apparently, he is the banished other half of a grand elder Namekian, who became too old and decrepit to fight. But now he has used the Dragon Balls to return himself to his prime.
Hold on a second. Now, I may not be the brightest knife in the crayon box, but that sure sounds a lot like... Hey, you wouldn't be related to King Piccolo, would you? I hope that doesn't sound racist. I gotta be careful about that. We're still in Iguana Street. Okay, do Namekians know about sensing energy? Seem to remember they don't.
What can they do?
Hey.
Hi.
How's it going?
You know, kind of bummed it isn't actually Christmas.
Aww.
Yeah, kind of sucks.
Yeah.
There's no kill quite like overkill. Huh? How did I miss him? I shot him point blank.
Oh.
I love you, lucky wristbands.
Come here.
Running. Now I know what you're thinking. Should I crush him? And the answer may surprise you.
What the? This is amazing!
Why does everyone laugh when they do that? That's my ribs crushing my lungs!
Hey, name's Piccolo. Nice to meet you. I've got your antennae. What you gonna do now? Aha! I knew you'd do that! Now for part two of my master plan!
Oh!
What the hell is wrong with everyone on this planet? Gohan! I need you to do that thing that really annoys me!
You mean talk?
What?
You mean talk?
You know that thing you were doing earlier today? It really got on my nerves!
I don't recall, Mr. Piccolo.
He hasn't loosened his grip yet, so you're probably not doing it! Remember, back at the waterfall! You were doing it with your mouth!
Singing.
What?
Oh, whistle.
Oh, dirty.
What the? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
There is his mind.
It's like one drill in one ear and another drill in the other ear. And they're meeting in the middle. Gotta get closer to Goku. Give him my energy. Probably should have stretched my arms.
What happened?
What? That's it! Time for the universal mute button.
Oh!
Oh balls, that was my ship. And why are you still alive?
Kyle Penn!
Yeah!
What?
Oh!
Now I must go. My planet needs me. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun, kill my enemies.
If I'm gonna die, I'm taking you with me!
See you in Heffel!
Why didn't I waste more ammo?
You should have wished to be young and immortal.
Yep.
Now that I've defeated King Piccolo, I can wish back Chiaotzu, Master Roshi, and Krillin.
Krillin's not dead.
What?
Yo, dog, it's the year 2000. It's time for another Nappa cover, because this shit don't get old. I've been waiting my whole life for just one.
What?
All I needed was just one.
What?
How can you say that I don't give a...
What?
Find myself stupefied coming back again.
What?
They gotta bring that back.
Yeah, they do.
I get stupefied. I get stupefied.
Dear Slug, it is I, your other half, writing to you from our home planet. It has been many years since I banished you from it after we split from the same being. How are you doing? I'm doing great. I've got my own servant. Do you have a servant? Mine's name is Nail. He's kind of a tool.
Oh, good.
For my amusement. By the way, if you're looking for a good time, hit up Earth. I hear they've got Dragon Balls there. You could probably take them over, too. Their defenses probably suck. Well, time for my sponge bath.
No!
Sincerely, your evil half. Nail, come and mail this for me.
Sir, we don't have a mail system.
Nail, gather the Dragon Balls.
He's gonna wish for a mail system.
You know what? It kind of gave me Die Hard Christmas vibes. Die Hard's, they say Die Hard's not a Christmas movie. I don't know.
It is a Christmas movie.
It is a Christmas movie. Die Hard is definitely a Christmas movie. But now, like, you know, maybe it's because the last one was a Christmas special. Was a movie. Was it?
The last movie we did was a Christmas special.
Yes. Thank you very much. Thank you for speaking for me because I couldn't speak. This one actually felt a little bit like Christmas too. Like this felt like, you know, the Die Hard kind of movie. Like, you know, because Die Hard, I think, came out like around that time, like July or whatever. Like it was a summer blockbuster movie, but it's a Christmas movie. And this one, because Goku thinks it's Christmas, makes me feel like it's a Christmas movie.
I just love that, like, poor little Gohan gets his ass handed to him. Piccolo gets his ass handed to him. Krillin is definitely dead. but it's, like, the thought of Christmas that super infuses Goku with the energy to fight this guy.
I can't remember the line is. I gotta watch it again to figure out what he said. Like when he like did get super infused and he's like talking about like I gotta save Christmas or I can't remember what the exact line is, but it was so amazing and so badass. And I gotta like go back and get it. And yeah, and that's gonna be my quote during Christmas.
I really enjoyed this. I'm so glad that Piccolo is back in the mix. I love Gohan and Piccolo together.
Just so perfect.
It's the gift that keeps on giving.
Yeah.
We didn't have Vegeta or
for
Nappa.
A little bit, though. We had Vegeta for a little bit. He came in just to pause for Krillin getting his ass kicked. I love that, like, you know, Vegeta, I imagine, wasn't in the original movie for this. And so they just, like, threw him in there, though. But I love that they added Vegeta in there. And they added Nappa at the end. Like, you know, like,
the
just
Nappa
these iconic
songs.
Characters, yeah, that they had to put in there for this movie that, you know, we've come to love so much just from Dragon Ball Z Abridged.
Yeah.
That was nice.
I totally agree. Yeah, this was a pretty intimidating foe, but I love that he's brought down by whistling. Which I would be definitely dead because I can't do that. I can't whistle.
Yeah, whistling the Andy Griffith show as well. Like, The one that they said before last time when it was like Goku got like a dragon, whatever, but it was non-canon. They looked like they brought dragon back for this one, but like it was just like they're both dancing in there.
It was so cute.
Yeah, it was very, very cute. But we got to see Chi-Chi a little bit like unleashed, yeah. and then she got her ass kicked or whatever. But I mean, you know, that was nice because, you know, it was nice seeing her not just be, you know, Goku's wife, just be like yep. fighter.
Yep, I agree with that.
Another great movie. It had me smiling and laughing pretty much from start to finish. So really enjoyed this one. And if you want more of our Dragon Ball Z Abridged reactions, go ahead and check out the description of this video. We got a playlist there for you and a link to our Patreon for early access ad-free videos. So go ahead and check that out if you want.
And if you never want to miss a reaction, go ahead and subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications. And if you're feeling extra generous, go ahead and throw a like on this video.
Thanks so much for checking out our reaction for Dragon Ball Z Abridged, Lord Slug, movie number 4 from them, but just keep in mind
that our reaction is definitely not definitive.